Recondition Gravener MK6 Oil Mist Detector Head. For testing, the detector head is connected to an oil mist detector unit, and then the luminosity received by its sensor is manipulated until the alarm is triggered. Apart from hearing the sound, we can also see the oil mist detector screen's backlight turning on, as well as the relevant indicator lights on both the oil mist detector and the detector head. It is now clear that the detector head is operating successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.